Fucking 95, Jesus Christ. Let me come back here then.
This town must have looked mighty grand when it was built.
I would have liked to have seen this place before it was all ported up. Rip the night.
Ah, you cunt.
This town must... ...have looked mighty grand when it was built.
I would have liked to have seen this place... ...before it was all ported up. Lit up the night.
Thank you.
all my ammo.
This should be fun and dangerous.
I'm having to go do this and go through the hard way because I fucked up a mission, killed someone I shouldn't have killed. And now I have to do it the really hard way, which I'm struggling with. And I'm running low on heavy ammo, which is going to hurt me.
I smite you in the name of the law.
Thank you.
Inside voices.
I don't want to fuck any more of these fuckers. Great.
Incoming. Here they come.
So, sounds like I had the place.
They come.
What a shithole this place is. I don't mind searching these buildings, actually. Down here. Four, 6 points. Thank you. What the fuck am I gonna walk into in here? I wonder. Energy, let's try this fucking gun out the side, eh?
Great work.
Sometimes violence is the only way. Survive and the weak perish.
Done.
Loot fucking everything. This is the way.
Incoming.
Oh, it's a big old.
You got it, Captain.
May the law have mercy on you. I won't.
I need to take a dump because I just shit myself.
Here I go! armor I've got.
Their death, our survival.
Oh man, you need better armor. from you fucking dying all the time. Like I'm doing all these things that I'm meant to be doing. It's hilarious when I've already done missions.
Iconoclast runner, the iconoclast. Renner. That... Oh, that'd be my people. Graham and Zora and Milton and... I really miss them. You gonna let me out of here? My buddy locked me in...
Thank you so much. It was getting all stuffy in there, and now I'm out here. And I'm headed back to Amber Heights. But I ain't got nothing on me. That's true. Okay, fine. Here. Oh, sure, I'm a runner. I'm used to getting all dizzy and... Hey, who is your identical, slightly blurry friend? Thanks a lot.
Send me the list. Oh.
Incoming.
Run so messy.
Smells like those old Sundays when we'd unload sell tuna shipments at the cannery.
The trick.
You don't look like...
Got any news from the rest of Halcyon?
Help! Someone's been killed!
No! I just... If you're going into the apartments, do not go into the lower... Now, if you'll...
Sorry. Just spooked me, was all.
What a gruesome way to die.
Whatever you do, don't mention Tossball to Isaac.
You know, I haven't seen him in a while. You startled.
Hey, that's against regulation. What do you think?
Nice doing business with you.
Thank you.
We don't get many outsiders.
Rap Musk and Canid Eyes, right here.
Please, will someone help me? My boy's in trouble.
Little bastard, slippery, right? On account of its blood. Getting so... Don't interrupt, it's rude. But I gotta get in there. Get right in that baby rap stomach.
Shit, I don't know what I'd do.
Right. What are you staring? If you think this is drunk, sit. Partake. Outstanding! Well. I'm headed back out there after I sober up. You want a guide sooner than that? Outstanding! Our dispenser. I'm cut. Well, they work.
I'm going.
What are the chances of all the times and places we could have been born?
Yeah.
We're here, light years from Earth, going about our lives.
Step lively, Ms. Holbrook.
Could I get another advance, Mr. Nandi?
Just make sure it's...
Well, Celia, didn't I tell you our new...
That...
How can yield improvements of 20...
You've often...
Clear my schedule.
Did you hear that power play, Celia? I only hope you don't... Now, what...
Hiram? Why, he's... Probably still out at Devil's Peak. But if you're here for him... Now, there's no need to humor me.
Seems like you're having a rough time, Mr. Sanjar. Are you doing quite all right?
Oh, don't worry on my account. This... I have... Thanks to the so-called Hazard Clause, Monarch has been... We've kept ourselves in business by trading with individual corporations. Yes. Freedom is a tempting idea.
Exactly. Intellectualism fuels the...
Mr. Vicar, I don't want to be rude, but I don't...
Yes, it's as though the good vicar has plucked the...
Indeed. Mr. Nandi...
On...
But will that help the people here, Mr. Son?
That's priest...
And if our advertising scheme hasn't borne fruit, then perhaps it...
It's true, our Celia is an alarmingly... The plan she refers to is a two-pronged approach. And the first part?
And a mantisaur problem.
Many, many problems, but they can all be solved with a bolt. If you can get us what we need to rejoin the board, starting the Bolt 52, we'll be...
And you'll have a...
Oh, yes. I'm going to be up all night with this.
All those blanks waiting to be filled, boxes waiting to be ticked.
Try to control yourself, sir.
Have you any idea how powerful... What a question! Bureaucratic micro... For our part, a bill of liquidation slash tramp... Corporate esp...
How was that, Celia?
You're...
Celia?
Already noted for your review, sir.
I have reason to believe that one of the other corporations is oper...
Mr. Nandi may be correct. If the masses learn that the board disregards their own ordinances, it'd give rise to dissent. MSI...
If we can find proof, I can use that as leverage to... incur...
You really think...
I admit, I've been hatching this... If someone is operating here, then Catherine's almost... But as much as I love your can-do attitude, so it would be best if you could... Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring back proof of its operation. A foolproof... This has been my Albert. I give MSI everything.
One of the executives I thought volunteer. Apparently not. In charge of a scrap heap of a city.
I hadn't. Thank you. Then it's...
I've asked myself the same thing.
Not intention. For many years, this...
Really? I always thought they were...
Here, though, the result...
And as the other corporations began to tally... Our leadership...
And how did that work out?
Most regard Mar... But the... Very well. What can I do...
I hope your being here means the board is loosening their restrictions.
I have to say, Ms. Holcomb, you are surprisingly adept in combative situations.
Why do I suspect you're about to make fun?
You are quite handy with that hammer.
I like to hit things that annoy me.
If Velma's cable... Hello. What can I... And what a helpful young... Who's your... It's none of my business, but I have told... Now... Dr. Williams, man... Oh, you flatter an old woman. Me, I'm just here to be a pretty face for the customer. And to keep an extra key to the supply room. The one upstairs. If Velma's capable of running the warehouse.
Velma seem out of sorts to you?
She's always cranky.
No, I mean, more of
wouldn't know. I made it a point to stay.
If you want to talk to the boss, she's in the back of the warehouse.
Nicely done.
Easy does it.
I don't... Sorry. For a second, I thought you were grim.
Look, you can tell Catherine the new shipment will be ready. Did she now? Well, I can see I was mistaken. Because if Catherine really... Hope you can forgive my temper. First, my autoloader for... Braxton. He's a real wizard with... I can't keep working. Since you don't seem to be constrained yourself. Tell him, Velma said to get his lazy ass down here, or she might start noting something else. Stealing such... And yeah, let's just... We're not like... Besides...
I don't think I've seen you around. That means it must be new to Stellar Bay. Wait!
On behalf of...
Swell. There's one for the logs. I'm even gonna give you your own entry code. I'm not supposed to do that. It's against procedure, but Mr. Sanjar... We don't get ship traffic in town. And thank the stars for them. Oh, that'll just make Mr. But that's...
Ah.
Anyway. Mr. Sandra will be mighty pleased to meet you. Oh, and if you're headed that way... I got this Rizzo's Rangers tossball poster coming in, only I haven't heard anything in a while. Would you look at that? The Rizzo's logo is nice and bright, and you can still smell the ink on Mr. Holcomb's signature. I can't thank you enough. Still, you can have the bits I was gonna spend. And you know what? Take my old tossball blocker, too. Never get...
I'd show you around, but I gotta keep watch. Hey, hold on there. I gotta sign you in.
You think maybe you could get some of your friends to land here, too? It gets real quiet. You think maybe you could get some of your friends to land here too?
Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay. Thank you. Welcome back, Cap. How can I require...
Hey, Captain. I was thinking about what you said before, after we went to the... I think I'm ready to stop fretting and and I'm thinking of doing it here. I was kind of hoping... The thing is, I can't ask her over, smell like sweat most days, and, well, don't look too close at my fingernails. I mean, only if you're not busy. Anyhow, next time we dock in Groundbreak... something.
We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
You want to show me how to do this thing? Where I need to screw these things in? Didn't you want me to do it while you're cooking lunch?
Yeah, just let me do
a bit flat. Just everything with my family's just something just flatlined me a little bit. I wouldn't say I feel bad, I just don't feel thrilled. Callum thing really bothers me.
When you are.
probably have funding. So my meeting's been moved to 3 because Kate has a call at 2:30 now, so just
do a job, and they haven't fucking done it. That's why I'm agitated.
So what's the plan? when you are.
What time was the blizzard?
Pretty sure, yeah.
one delivery guy or two? They were a mask when they came to you last Thursday.
Yeah, that's bad.
Look, today's B review.
forward from if he goes always. He is entirely forward from if he goes always. Come chuck him a follow. Come to Twitter on Instagram. Give him a like as well. Very lonely man, I imagine, in these days. How many of you remember him saying, I do. That was only joke. Epic meme. Let's get into it. And holy shit, that is very specific humor that I think only Paul Keating would look at and say, find out what he's been up to for the last decade, his thoughts on the current state of YouTube, his dreams and aspirations, deep-seated fears, long-buried secrets, you know, the typical stuff that you'd ask him for.
This is the one that I'm in our video.
Seemed like it had some kind of purpose. He said he just liked the way it looked. Afterwards, we went back to the Airbnb we were staying at to
catch up and learn more about Dax Flame. What do you think looks better, no beanie or beanie?
Wait, can I say it out again? None.
Oh.
Yeah.
Any reason why?
No, I'm just an instinct.
Okay, cool. This is the most awkward part about it. Once it's, we're past this, we're perfect.
I'm Dax Flame, and I am 28.
Sorry, sir, it's my fault.
It's hard to say. Wait, close your eyes or something.
Okay.
Actually, that's harder. I'm just trying to be normal. I'm Dax Flame, and I'm 28, and I started making YouTube videos when I was 15, and they blew up and got popular. And through that, I eventually landed movie roles.
Yes, Dax was in 22 Jump Street, which means he technically shares the same cinematic universe as My Name Jeff. It really is a small world.
Eventually, those opportunities fizzled out after carrying me financially for a few years. So right now, I don't know how to find my way back into that, but I'd like to find my way back into that or something other than my current day job, because it's just an ice cream man day job.
What do you like to do for fun?
I like to go for walks or write stuff or go on a hike or see what people are up to. Is that normal?
That's normal.
Traveling is really fun. I haven't traveled much recently, but I went to India and Mexico, Europe, a lot of places in Europe and around the USA, Peru, and Thailand, and Russia. Which might also be part of why I eventually had my career fizzle out, because I was not as attentive to it as you maybe should be, because I was traveling a lot. India was very cool. Conversational, like I shouldn't ask you questions about it yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you want to shake my hand if I'm worried about fingers? I haven't touched my nose at all.
No. Let's just do this. It kind of feels like he tries very hard sometimes to make sure the conversation goes smoothly and he doesn't ruffle anyone's feathers. But then other times it feels as if he's intentionally just trying to make the conversation as awkward as possible.
He does look at me really intensely.
I like to do ask questions.
Okay. The best way I can describe the conversations that I had with Madison was that they were the verbal equivalent of going in for a handshake and you're met with a fist bump and you do this awkward move. Yeah. Awkward.
Something unusual, something with raisins in it.
the ice cream shop. What do you think about it, like, overall? Where are you at right now at the ice cream shop? Like, your mentality?
I hate it, but... Sorry, I work with you. But I like the people I work with. But I hate doing the same thing over and over.
Jax recently wrote a book called Ice Cream Man, and we asked for him to read some of it to us.
I work at an ice cream shop in Los Angeles.
One of my favorite chapters from the book is specifically about his time at the ice cream shop, and it's simply called Sabotage.
A couple weeks ago, I decided I'm done. Bullshit. Work at the shop has become extremely difficult, because now I'm no longer working up the ladder. Instead, it's turned into a sort of purgatory, and I've started misbehaving, sabotaging them. When I enter flavors into the POS / register, I enter the incorrect flavors so they get the incorrect data. I hid the espresso measurer, and they had to buy a new one. Only like $15, probably, which doesn't mean anything to the company in the grand scheme of things, but it still felt good. I spent 20 minutes organizing everything under the register Monday. It was a mess, and I got it extremely neat and organized. No one noticed or acknowledged it, so I doubled down on sabotage mode the rest of the week. Wednesday, I gave away 5 free ice creams. Throughout the day, I would select one kind customer and tell them, it's on me today. This cost the company $25 in sales. I want to find a way to really throw a wrench in the system, though. I don't know what, but, like, I don't know. I want to convince everyone to quit at the same time as me. The dream is, I sell a screenplay and hire all my coworkers to be PAs on it. And I give them all jobs if they quit the ice cream job. And the museum is fire. It's all done. This is
me. I think what makes it funny
is, like, using the word sabotage, like, it's such a, it's a word with so much punch. I think the reason I use that word is because I couldn't think of a better word, but also it felt accurate for, even if, like, it is, like, a small thing, like, it feels important, like, in some way to be able to let off steam or something. Would probably a more mature thing count, like, it's, like, I don't know, actually.
Yeah, what would be the more mature thing to do?
The more mature thing to do is not to do that, but, like, also, what is your alternative?
Right.
And you just go crazy.
Can you give me, like, a, maybe a sabotage ice cream? You know what I mean?
You want, my ice cream for the day?
Yeah.
Okay. At what time would you like?
I've given up on it. I don't care anymore about getting a raise or getting a promotion. I just want to get out of there now. I think at times in my life I get fixated on a certain goal in order to, like, have something to work on. But it is hard when you don't know where to put your energy. That is something that I'm always asking people about, what I should do next, because I don't really know. So I like getting your opinions on what people think is best.
Dax is being very genuine when he asks people what they think he should spend his time and energy on, but it's difficult because the only person who knows what Dax wants is Dax. So I thought this was a good opportunity to pursue an idea that Dax has written about in his own book. The chapter I'm talking about is called Smoothie Game Show. I don't know what a smoothie game show is supposed to look like, but I'm willing to find out.
Tell me a little bit about the smoothie game show idea.
The smoothie game show idea is two people come on, they compete for money to see who can win the prize. I will be hosting it. I will be saying, like, hello and welcome, like, who, we have this person, we have this person. They would make a smoothie, see who can make it quickest and drink it quickest. And at the end of it, they would win a cash prize. And I don't know if it would be good though, like, what, I could evolve it if it was going wrong.
What makes it seem appealing to you? Why smoothies?
I love smoothies.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was the basis. It's just you love smoothies.
Yeah.
That's great. Let's do it.
Okay. When?
Now.
Oh, okay.
Hello and welcome to Smoothie Madness, the new game show where each week two contestants compete in three smoothie-themed challenges to see who can win up to $100 cash prize. I'm Dax Flame. So that's Dax Flame. And yes, we decided we were going to film the pilot episode of the Smoothie Game Show. We had no idea what we were doing, but we figured if we can get it as close as possible to what Dax is envisioning, we're golden. The number one thing we were going to need were contestants. So we put out a local ad to see who we find.
So this is the Craigslist ad. It's basically what we discussed before. Game show contestants, $50 for participating, $100 grand prize. The winner of the game show gets $100. Please send headshots and tell us how this money will help you. You think that's a good idea?
Yes.
These are the submissions.
Cool, there's a lot. Cool.
Yeah, there's quite a bit. Hello, I'm interested. The money will help me get my driver's license on Tuesday. LOL.
Cool.
Well,
she seems like a good contestant. Hi, my name is Allie. I'm not the worst smoothie maker, considering that I would make them all the time growing up. Strawberries, bananas, and loads of chocolate is the key. Okay, bye. She seems like a classic game show contestant. That'll be good.
Okay, cool. I'll mark that then.
Why don't you try paying some money assholes? $50 is a fucking joke. But tell us how the money will help you. Broke-ass bitches. Haters.
Yeah.
Yeah. $25 an hour is great.
Yeah. No. And you've got potential to triple that.
Yeah. I don't like the picture.
Yeah. Is it, like, too emo?
Seems like he's above it. He doesn't want to be on the show.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm very interested in the smoothie challenge. Pleasure, I'm Rose. This would help me publish my book. Okay. Yeah, she's very pretty.
Kind of looks like Superwoman.
Yeah, and she's wearing a Marvel shirt.
Yeah, but what about that?
Superwoman.
Oh, right.
Hello, my name is Anthony. I am very interested. It'll help me because I'm homeless and need some extra money. Live in my car, need gas, food, etc. Whoa.
I think it's probably a safe bet to go for someone who isn't in a desperate situation, because that's...
Yeah.
They need help in other ways.
Yeah, like maybe...
That we can't really provide.
Yeah. I'm trying to think. If I was in that position...
You have any luck?
Well, okay, the only thing is... It doesn't seem like he's into smoothies. Money would
help us
help us save to get married.
Yeah.
See the pepper spray?
No.
Was this a belt?
Yeah, it was a belt.
Or a knife.
Or a knife. Might be dangerous.
Yeah.
It was clear that Craigslist wasn't providing as many great options as Dax had hoped, so we decided to try some good old-fashioned cold calling.
Can you hear me?
We went down to Hollywood Boulevard to ask some people on the street what they thought of a smoothie game show idea and to see if anyone would be interested in participating.
You want to be in a documentary? Should I ask people if they want to be in a documentary, or should I? Did you say 21 Jump Street? That could be a movie. You watch YouTube? Y'all watch YouTube? Y'all watch YouTube? Are you a fan of YouTube?
Yeah.
What do you watch these days?
Shorts, got that,
PewDiePie, or Idun? Oh, okay. Lunch break. Y'all watch YouTube? You watch YouTube? Very awkward.
Yeah, no.
I'm mostly getting rejected, but I think it's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, your thing's rolling off. Would you watch a game show, a smoothie-themed game show? Would you watch a game show on YouTube?
Nah.
Never a game show? Why not? I'm trying to make a game show on a smoothie-themed game
show. But like, I don't know if it's gonna be good or not, but I'm just gonna like go for it and see. Yeah. Would you connect with a lesson, or do you want it to be more just funny?
Funny.
What would make something funny? Do y'all watch YouTube? Would you watch a game show on YouTube, or do y'all like to watch game shows?
No, I did.
No. Okay. What about where are y'all from? That's my plan. Just meet myself and like have y'all seen 21 Jump Street?
Yeah.
I'm in that. Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Yeah.
Do y'all want to be on a spooky game show? Okay. Do y'all watch YouTube?
Yeah.
What do you watch? This is Ian. Do you watch YouTube? Cool, thank you. Okay.
I don't know how you should do that.
That was like one of the most uncomfortable things.
We'll find out once we turn it on. Do you want me to look at it again? I'm going to trust your judgment, baby, because I can't do fuck all. If it feels tight, it's tight enough. Can you move?
Yeah,
is there a hose in place?
Yeah, like, I used to be able to pull the hose off, but now I'm not.
Yeah, well, it'll be fine then, baby. Well, I'll take the clothes off. I didn't have a shower anyway. I bought myself some natural confectionery lollies today because I had a craving for lollies. And I know you won't eat them, so I bought the smallest pack I could buy, and it's not even that small.
Maybe just to be sure the first time we run this, I'll just put like a Tupperware underneath in case anything leaks.
We are about to run it down and you're sitting there, so you'll hear it at least. So there's a post office delivery today when I was walking out, but I'm not expecting anything today, Alan.
There's a what?
There was like a guy dropping off a bunch of packages at the big letterbox thing.
Oh, I ordered more of like my face wash and stuff.
What are we expecting to make? Like, when are we expecting your rubbish?
Well, I got the like it's in transit thing last week, but then they said there was a delay and I'll get another notification once it's like being delivered.
Like junk emails and stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The door's locked.
have another half pint?
No.
At all?
No.
So bad.
Well, I've ordered another one, but...
Oh, she's I didn't say thank you for lunch, so thanks so much.
Yeah, I think a lot of your hair is getting stuck too. Because I collect as much as I can when I'm washing my hair, but I mean, some of it obviously is still mine, but your hair is getting pretty long. So I also just think it's efficient to catch your hair because they don't have, you know, the actual pipes. Sounds like it's working, so... What?
So it hasn't gone in, not good.
No, I was watching it, because I was like, I want to make sure the water's there, though. Not water. I don't know if you're going to
please don't order all of it, by the way, because I'm completely going to try and remember to take it to me tomorrow.
Okay.
Because I'm replacing, I've got a lot of work replacing. It's so yuck.
Thank you. food.
Back for a rest? Space adventuring is tiring work.
Initiating initialization sequences. Would you like to... Registering new owner... SAM units live. Every SAM unit comes lean, mean, and red. Thank you, cuz this area. All SAM units travel fully assembled in a 12x12 corrugated steel box. Did you know SAM units are capable of equipping regulation grade flamethrowers? Got stubborn.
Welcome back. How can... Mm-hmm. We've arrived at the Groundbreaker. Thank you.
dust accumulates. Command accept.
Is it? Have a look.
I'm listening.
We might be starting to use your mistakes.
That's fine.
Crossbow finals are scheduled to air soon, but a scandal has rocked the league and thrown this pivotal game into question. Both teams have tested negative for performance-enhancing drugs. Crossbow first. coaches and referees are debating how and if this behavior could lead to an unfair advantage. This is Halcyon News.
If this is something, sure is. One of my guys in Stellar Bay has a lead on some hike. We arranged a drop at the Saltu. Now get going. One last thing. When you're on the job, keep a pair of eyes in the back of your head. Understood? You'll do fine.
I ain't worried if you aren't, Captain. Honest. Yeah. I hope this fancy soap. Oh. Sure enough. In her messages, June Lay said her mama used to make this dish for Monarch. Dustback casserole. And then for dessert, there's gotta be some place in Stellar Bay. Thanks, Captain. I know I'm asking an awful lot, but I'm sure it's gonna be worth it.
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again. Watch your step, Captain. The floor is wet. Sam recently mobbed in here.
You don't think that's a problem? Whole ship's running on a computer's fan seat. That'll make you nervous, Preacher?
No, Felix. The concept of a ship computer does not make me nervous. Are you scared of Ada?
I ain't scared of Ada.
Good. I'm glad we cleared that up.
It's just, she's a computer, Max. What happens when her equations tell her to cut off her oxygen or blast us all into space?
Felix, Ada is not sentient. She can't act out of a sense of malice. Where do you get these ideas?
I was watching True Stories of Mechanical Murderers last night.
One of these days, I'm going to make you read an actual book.
We're now in orbit above Star Bay, Captain.
I wonder sometimes what they're doing on other colonies.
Miss Ellie, Doctor Finhoe, I notice you're
Oh, thank you for stopping. Everyone acts like... Please, you have to help me get my little Tucker back.
It's more...
That is not... Oh, I just knew you were a good person. Please. Thank you. You look for him in Amber Heights. You... And it...
cabin on one of my first... ships.
You reckon the smell?
What goes away?
Maybe the wind off the sea helps.
Come out!
They got the drop on!
Chris McDevitt used to say that plants need sulfur to grow, and here there's just tubs of it. Right?
Take your best shot, asshole!
Take real good care of your pistol, Dr. Fenhill.
I oughta. It's kept me alive this long.
I mean...
Trouble checking in? Or you might need directions to the amenities? If you're locked out of your cabin, a replacement. No reservation, no problem. Check in with me.
Oh, well, this is certainly a town, I think.
Drinking, gambling, and organized crime. Everything you...
Take a gander at that mug.
He means gullible, Captain.
That's awfully kind.
Ah, now, you don't seem like the usual pig. Say, I'd like to do you a... I certainly hope... If there's any issue, really, you should talk... Pure and simple, it's like... Two... As in return. Thirty. If I wasn't recovering from a my Sprat carrier scurry back and forth through the shipping tunnels.
Up.
Shit. Sorry. That's sad.
Their mistake.
What's that? You're dumb.
Well, this is certainly a town.
Take a guess.
You mean...
And... If... My spread... Got the good? No, no, I wouldn't dream of it. Really. Wait. Ow! Oh, for the love of... I thought we were joking! If this swells... Please and though, you put that mean right hook to good use getting my drugs, and I'll be more than happy.
I'll keep it down.
Strange family.
The ones that always smell like raw meat.
For the price, I...
Blood on
my bit carts are fully loaded and ready to be spent. Thing. Bring on the recreation. Cans of worst. What do you think you're... I don't want... any trouble out of you.
Hi, Jane.
You seen Arthur today?
You don't look like a smuggler. What's... No, this here's the Annie. Toss ball. We'll bo...
Uh-huh.
You bore... Why...
Only no...
Oh, she just...
Truthfully spoken. I'll be sure to remember that, fella. Want it? Well, funny, you don't look like. Good of you to finally haul. You got something that's all right. One of my runners uncovered it. To extract the gas, you'll need to siphon. I do like your gum. To get to the gas, you'll need to navigate. The lab itself is be-
I'm a doctor.
I shall leave the- Now, after you clear the Manti nest and reach the storage room, the task will require someone with technical skills. Or you could force it through with a plasma overload.
Load vapors into a liquid propellant tank?
Dandy. Did I meant once you... I've marked the coordinates for you to the lab in Cascadia. Use the path, but before you make your run, I could use a heavy helping hand. Good. This... There's a Borst factory on up the way, run by a man who calls himself the... That aside, it's a business ripe for the pluck. Star... Clive Lundberg. He's making the... And you're the soon-to-be handsomely paid... Kill him. Run him out. I don't rightly care. Hit him where it hurts. If you got brass knuckles, like... Sometimes the simplest solution is this one. It'll be more than good when you've finished. Oh, and if you don't fancy going in guns blazing or crawling through a sewer pipe, see Duncan in the dry goods and sundry building. May luck be with... How's... Sure. Might be I know something about it. Might be someone hired my crew to... Now that I consider it, I ain't heard from my delivery team in far too long. And... I take it you don't have a reservation. No. The VIP room's charged by the night. But... Marvelous. Do take care of it. What do you think you're... Thanks for the bits, friend.
I think I like Miss Catherine. Not just on account of swearing, but she's...
This looks like the place. Ready to get my money or what?
Welcome to the office. I'm obligated to inform... Seth! I remember that one. That's the young social...
Of course no one remembers me for the marauders I've killed or the bits I...
That claim was airtight. You can't, of course. Only Miss Fenhill can assign her. If we let every friend, relative, and... Oh, you mean Well, hypothetically, you'd access... And you'd, theoretically, add... But you wouldn't actually do that, of course. I wish I could do that. And easy. We gotta talk. You really did it. Give these pay. Hey, you did the real work. I'm just glad my folks aren't gonna live off that awful story. Sure. Could have fooled me with all your I always thought it meant we get used to. But you really do see a rosier version of. Yeah. Still, maybe you've got a point. So. It's nothing personal. Anyway, enough of the touchy-feelies, huh?
I'm on my way.